before, and now we're here to face them in Lima. Good challenge for us.
Very good challenge for us, you know, it's to be great Peru already. We know what to expect. I know it's going to be a massive game because, you know, Peru now come off and playing their qualifiers, and, you know, I'm sure they're looking forward for, you know, I mean, us giving them a good game. It's a good opportunity for us to see, you know, where some of the guys at. You know, we just came out of the game at Belize, you know, conditions wasn't so well, but I know. This game in Peru is a massive game, and you know, we're looking forward to really going out there and perform at our best.
You've had some new faces in the squad for this Peru game from the last time we played them at the Atubolan Stadium. Looking forward to see how those combinations work.
Well, of course, you know, the ongoing preparation for the Gold Cup, and you know, we're looking for the right blend, the right chemistry, you know, and this is just part of it, you know. So I'm hoping that the guys who we brought in, you know, really go there and show their worth, you know, and stake a place for the final team from the Gold Cup.
You had a chance to see Chile versus Peru a couple nights ago. We played at the same venue. Looks to be a superb footballing venue, a good opportunity for us to get the exposure on such a surface.
Of course, you know, as I say, Peru have very great facilities, and I'm really looking forward to playing in front of a crowd, you know. The game that kind of experience, the team that is. So, you know, come on the Gold Cup, you know, they won't be, you know, shocked, you know, playing in front of a massive crowd.
Quite pleased with the performance of some of the guys that came into the team in the Belize game, despite the result?
Yes, I was most impressed with, you know, Chris Burchill. I think he had a massive game, you know, and that is the kind of attitude, you know, and temperament that we've been looking for in the guys that who we brought in. Stick a place for the Gold Cup team.
All right, coach, good luck. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you.